ईश्वरः परमः कृष्णः सच्चिदानन्द विग्रह अनादिरादिर गोविंदः सर्वकारण कारणम्। कृष्णा, who is known as Govinda, is the supreme Godhead. He has an eternal blissful spiritual body. He is the origin of all. He has no other origin, and he is the prime cause of all causes.
Chintamani prakarasatma sukalpa vriksha lakshavriteshu surabhirabhipalayantam lakshmi sahasra shatasambhrama sevyamanam Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, the first progenitor, who is tending the cows, yielding all desire, in abodes built with spiritual gems, surrounded by millions of purpose trees, always served with great reverence and affection by hundreds and thousands of Lakshmis or Gopis.
Venun Kvanantam Aravinda Dalayataksham Barhavatam Samasitam Budasundarangam Kandarpakoti Kamaniya Vishesha Shobham Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, who is adept in playing on his flute, with blooming eyes like lotus petals, with head decked with peacock's feather, with the figure of beauty tinged with the hue of blue clouds, and his unique loveliness charming millions of cupids.
Alola Chandrakalasat Vanamalyavamshi Ratnangadam Pranayakelikalavilasam Shyamam Tribhangalalitam Niyata Prakasham Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, round whose neck is swinging a garland of flowers, beautified with the moon locket, whose two hands are adorned with the flute and jeweled ornaments, who always revels in pastimes of love, whose graceful threefold bending form of Shyam Sundar is eternally manifest.
Angani yasya sakalendriya vrittimanti pashyanti panti kalayanti chiram jaganti ananda chinmaya sadujvala vigrahasya govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval lord, whose transcendental form is full of bliss, truth, substantiality, and is thus full of the most dazzling splendor. Each of the limbs of that transcendental figure possesses in himself the full-fledged functions of all the organs, and eternally sees, maintains, and manifests the infinite universes, both spiritual and mundane.
Advaitam Achyutam Anadim Anantarupam Adyam Purana Purusham Navayauvanam Cha Vedeshu Durlabham Adurlabham Atma Bhaktau Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, who is inaccessible to the Vedas, but obtainable by pure, unalloyed devotion of the soul, who is without a second, who is not subject to decay, is without a beginning, whose form is endless, who is the beginning and the eternal Purusha. Yet he is a person possessing the beauty of a blooming youth.
Panthastu koti shatavatsara sampragamyo vayo rathapi manaso munipungavana sopyasti yat prapadasim nyavichintya tatve govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, only the tip of the toe of whose lotus feet is approached by the yogis who aspire after the transcendental and betake themselves to pranayama by drilling the respiration, or by the jnanis who try to find out the non-differentiated Brahman by the process of elimination of the mundane, extending over thousands of millions of years.
Ekopyasau rachayitum jagadanda kotim yakchaktirasti jagadanda chayayadantah andantarastha paramanu chayantarastham govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
He is an undifferentiated entity, as there is no distinction between potency and the possessor thereof. In his work of creation of millions of worlds, his potency remains inseparable. All the universes exist in him, and he is present in his fullness in every one of the atoms that are scattered throughout the universe at one and the same time. Such is the primeval Lord whom I adore.
Yad bhava bhavita dhiyo manujastathaiva samprapya rupa mahima sanayana bhushah suktairyameva nigama pratitaistuvante govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I adore the same Govinda, the primeval Lord, in whose praise men who are imbued with devotion sing the mantra suktas told by the Vedas. By gaining their appropriate beauty, greatness, thrones, conveyances and ornaments.
Ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavitabhi tabhirya eva nijarupataya kalabhi goloka eva nivasatyakhilatma bhuto govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, residing in his own realm, Goloka, with Radha. Resembling his own spiritual figure, the embodiment of the ecstatic potency possessed of the 64 artistic activities in the company of her confident Sakhis, embodiments of the extensions of her bodily form, permeated and vitalized by his ever blissful spiritual rasa.
Premanjana churita bhakti vilochanena santah sadaiva hridayeshu vilokayanti yam shama sundaram achintya gunaswarupam govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, who is Shyam Sundar, Krishna himself, with inconceivable, innumerable attributes, whom the pure devotees see in their heart of hearts with the eye of devotion, tinged with the salve of love.
Rama Dimurti Shukala Niyamena Tishthan Nana Vataramakarod Bhuvaneshu Kintu Krishna Swayam Samabhavat Paramahapumanyo Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, who manifested himself personally as Krishna, and the different avatars in the world in the forms of Ram, Narsimha, Vamana, etc., as his subjective portions.
Yasya prabha prabhavato jagadanda koti kotishvashesha vasudhadi vibhuti bhinnam tadbrahma nishkalam anantam ashesha bhutam Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, whose effulgence is the source of the non-differentiated Brahman mentioned in the Upanishads, being differentiated from the infinity of the glories of the mundane universe, appears as the indivisible, infinite, limitless truth.
Maya hi yasya jagadanda shatani sute Traigunya tad vishaya veda vitaya mana Sattvavalambi parasattva vishuddha sattvam Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, who is the absolute substantive principle, being the ultimate entity in the form of the support of all existence, whose external potency embodies the threefold mundane qualities of sattva, rajas, and tamas, and diffuses the Vedic knowledge regarding the mundane world.
Ananda chinmaya rasatmataya manasu yah praninam pratifalan smaratamupetya lilayetena bhuvanani jayatyajasram govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I worship Govinda, the primeval Lord, whose glory ever triumphantly dominates the mundane world by the activity of his own pastimes, being reflected in the mind of recollecting souls as the transcendental entity of ever blissful cognitive rasa.
Goloka namni nijadhamni tale chatasya Devi Mahesh Haridham Suteshu Teshu Tete Prabhava Nichaya Vihitaschayena Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Lowest of all is located Devi Dham, mundane world. Next above, it is Mahesh Dham, abode of Mahesh. Above Mahesh Dham is placed Hari Dham, abode of Hari. And above them all is located Krishna's own realm named Goloka. I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, who has allotted their respective authorities to the rulers of those graded realms.
Srishti Stiti Pralaya Sadhana Shakti Reka Chhaye Vayasya Bhuvanani Bibharti Durga Ichchanurupam Apiyasya Chacheshtate Sa गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
The external potency Maya, who is of the nature of the shadow of the Chit potency, is worshipped by all people as Durga, the creating, preserving and destroying agency of this mundane world. I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, in accordance with whose will Durga conducts herself.
Kshiram yatha dadhi vikara vishesha yoga sanjayate nahi tatah prithagasti heto yahasham bhutam api tatha samupaiti karya govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
Just as milk is transformed into curd by the action of acids, but yet the effect curd is neither same nor different from its cause, the milk, so I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, of whom the state of Shambhu is a transformation for the performance of the work of destruction.
Deepachireva hidashantaramabhyupetya Deepayate vivritahetu samana dharma Yastarga eva hicha vishnutaya vibhati Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
The light of one candle being communicated to other candles, although it burns separately in them, is the same in its quality. I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, who exhibits himself equally in the same mobile manner in his various manifestations.
Yah karanar navajale bhajati smayoga Nidra mananta jagadanda saromakupah Adhara shaktim avalambya param swamurtim Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, who assuming his own great subjective form, who bears the name of Shesha, replete with the all-accommodating potency and reposing in the causal ocean with the infinity of the worlds in the pores of his hair, enjoys creative sleep, yoga nidra.
Yasyaika nishvasita kala mathavalambya Jivanti loma vilaja jagadandanatha Vishnur mahan saihayasya kala visheshu Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
Brahma and other lords of the mundane worlds appear from the pores of the hair of Mahavishnu, remain alive as long as the duration of one exhalation of Mahavishnu. I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, of whose subjective personality Mahavishnu is the portion of portion.
Bhaswan yathashma shakaleshu nijeshu tejah Sviyam kiyat prakatayatyapi tadvadatra Brahmaya esha jagadanda vidhanakarta Govindamadi purusham tamaham bhajami.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, from whom the separated subjective portion, Brahma, receives his power for the regulation of the mundane world. Just as the sun manifests some portion of his own light in all the effulgent gems that bear the names of Surya, Kanta, etc.
Yat pada pallava yugam vinidhaya kumbha द्वन्द्वे प्रणाम समये सगनादिराजः विघ्नान् विहन्तुमलमस्य जगत्त्रयस्य गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, whose lotus feet are always held by Ganesh upon the pair of tumuli protruding from his elephant head in order to obtain power for his function of destroying all the obstacles on the path of progress of the three worlds.
Agnir mahi gaganamambu marudishascha कालस्तथात्मनसीति जगत्त्रयाणि यस्माद् भवन्ति विभवन्ति विशन्ति यं च गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
द थ्री वर्ल्ड्स आर कंपोज्ड ऑफ द नाइन एलिमेंट्स लाइक फायर अर्थ ईथर वाटर एयर डायरेक्शन time, soul, and the mind. I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, from whom they originate, in whom they exist, and into whom they enter at the time of the universal cataclysm.
Yakchak Suresha Savita Sakala Grahana Raja Samasta Suramurti Rashesha Teja यस्याग्नया ब्रह्मति संभृतकालचक्रो गोविन्दमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
द सन हु इज द किंग ऑफ ऑल द प्लैनेट्स फुल ऑफ इनफाइनाइट रिफल्जेंस द इमेज ऑफ द गुड सोल इज एज द आई ऑफ दिस वर्ल्ड. आई अडोर द प्राइमेवल लॉर्ड गोविंदा इन परसुएंस ऑफ हूज ऑर्डर The sun performs his journey, mounting the wheel of time.
Dharmo thapap nichayah shrutayastapamsi Brahmadikit patagavadhayascha jivah Yaddatta matra vibhava prakata prabhava Govindamadipurusham Tamaham bhajam.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, by whose conferred power are maintained the manifested potencies that are found to exist of all virtues, all vices, the Vedas, the penances, and all jivas, from Brahma to the meanest insect.
यस्विंद्र गोपमथ वेन्द्र महो स्वकर्म बंधानुरूप फलभाजन मातनोति कर्माणि निर्दहति किन्तु च भक्ति भाजा गोविंदमादिपुरुषं तमहं भजामि.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, who burns up to their roots all fruitive activities of those who are imbued with devotion and impartially ordains for each the due enjoyment of the fruits of one's activities, of all those who walk in the path of work in accordance with the chain of their previously performed works, no less in the case of the tiny insect that bears the name of Indragopa than in that of Indra, king of the Devas.
Yam krodha kama sahaja pranayadhi bhiti Vatsalya moha guru gaurava sevya bhavai Sanchintya tasya sadrishim tanuma purete Govindamadi purusham Tamaham bhajami.
I adore the primeval Lord Govinda, the meditators of whom, by meditating upon him, under the sway of wrath, amorous passion, natural friendly love, fear, parental affection, delusion, reverence, and willing service attain to bodily forms befitting the nature of their contemplation.
Shriya Kanta Kanta Paramapurusha Kalpataravo Druma Bhumish Chinta Mani Ganamai Toyam Amritam Katha Ganam Natyam Gamanamapi Vamshi Priyasakhi Chidanandam Jyoti Paramapi Tada Swadhyamapicha Sayatra Kshirabhi Sravati Surabhibhyascha Sumaha Nimeshardhakhyo va vrajati nahi yatrapi samayah Bhaje Shveta Dvipam tamahamiha golokamitiyam Vidantaste santa kshiti virala charakatipaye.
I worship the transcendental seat known as Shveta Dvip, whereas loving consorts, the Lakshmis, in their unalloyed spiritual essence, practice the amorous service of the Supreme Lord Krishna as their only lover, where every tree is a transcendental purpose tree, where the soil is the purpose gem, all water is nectar, every word is a song, every gate is a dance, the flute is the favorite attendant, effulgence is full of transcendental bliss, and the supreme spiritual entities are all enjoyable and tasty, where numberless milk cows always emit transcendental oceans of milk, where there is eternal existence of transcendental time, who is ever present and without past or future, and hence is not subject to the quality of passing away even for the space of half a moment. That realm is known as Goloka only to a very few self-realized souls in this world.